Good morning, students. Students, today we will start this chapter, circle the letters. So, let's start. A. Circle the letter with which the word represented by the picture begins. So, students, look at these pictures. Students, you know the name of these things. You have to circle the beginning letter of this thing. So, what is this? This is grape. So, beginning letter is G. Circle G. Next, what is this? This is a watch. What is the beginning letter of this thing? W. So, circle W. What is this? This is a tiger. The beginning letter of this word is T. So, circle T. What is this? This is an umbrella. What is the beginning letter of this thing? U. So, circle U. What is this? This is a balloon. What is the beginning letter of this thing? B. So, circle B. What is it? It is a hen. What is the beginning letter of this thing? H. So, circle H. Circle the appropriate letter with which the word represented by the picture begins. Here, you have to do the same. Meaning, you have to circle the beginning letter of these things. What is this? This is a mango. So, M is the beginning letter. Circle it. What is this? This is an apple. What is the beginning letter? A. So, circle A. What is it? It is a violin. So, beginning letter is V. Circle V. What is it? It is the sun. What is the beginning letter? S. So, circle it. What is it? It is a doll. So, circle D. What is it? It is a picture of a queen. So, circle Q. Student, this is your today's homework. Circle the letter with which the word represented by the pictures begin. So, look. These are some pictures. You have to circle the beginning letter of this thing. Okay? So, what is this? This is a grape, so circle G. What is this? This is a watch, so circle W. What is this? This is a balloon, so circle B. What is this? This is an umbrella, so circle U. What is it? It is a mango, so circle M. What is it? It is an apple, so circle E. What is it? It is an. What is it? It is a violin. So circle V. What is it? It is the sun. So circle S. What is it? It is a doll. So circle D. So student, this is your homework for today. If you have any problem, any doubt, you can call me. Do it in your copy. See you in the next class. Bye bye, students.